this is true. You know, I guess most big fellas like to put it on the floor every now and then, and I know that he guarded Reaser at 6'6" at West Virginia, and the other night against Richmond, he was up against a much bigger boy, although Richmond, their forwards were only 6'3 or 6'4 at that time, which helped us a little bit. He's real quick, and we feel if a boy keeps up over his head, well, he may, Peyton's in a little bit of trouble, but once he puts it on the floor, well, it's an equalizer, and he's usually in and that ball's knocked loose, so he's done a real fine job for us, and he's a real fine defensive ball player.
How much is this break going to hinder or help the success of the team?
Well, Bill, I don't know. It's real hard to explain. I think the Christmas break possibly did us some good. We had a real bad game at Morgantown, and we ran out of gas a little bit the second half against William Mary. So I think the break helped us. We came back, and we were in a real good frame of mind. We got our momentum going, and, of course, we've had momentum since the Christmas break. The exam breaks sort of tears up this momentum from the standpoint of, you know, playing games right along. So we just hope that we're not going to lose this edge. We're going to work to try to keep this, and our shooting has been a little bit better than we expected at certain times. And it's real hard to explain. I've seen ball clubs that this has hurt. I've seen ball clubs that's helped. We certainly hope it's going to help us, and I think next week when we get back into some type of regular practice scheduling, and you have a ball game coming up against DW, you get a little bit of that motivation going. You know, it's tough right now. The boys are studying. They're thinking about exams. Their mind is not on basketball, and it shouldn't be. This is examination period. But then as that GW game draws nearer, I think we're going to find that we start to get sort of the spirit back and the enthusiasm, and I believe that we'll be ready to play basketball